Hello friends, welcome to Simple Ample. Myself Praveen. On this video today I will show you how to merge two videos for your YouTube. I mean how to combine two videos so that you can upload it to your YouTube channel. In fact, YouTube was earlier having that feature called YouTube Editor, where you were able to combine two videos and upload it to YouTube directly. Since 2017, like, that feature is not available in the new Creator Studio video editor, so hence I am showing you an better option where you can combine two videos and edit them and upload them to your YouTube channel. So for that, first thing what you have to have is you have to have video editor that is on your Windows desktop. Okay, this is possible only on your desktop, not on mobile. Open your video editor. If you are using Windows 10, it is an application which is there already. You have to open video editor and create a project. So let's click on new video project. So when you create a new video project, you will be having an option where you can add different video files which is on your desktop. So right now I have opened a new video project where I'll have to add videos that I need to combine. For that, if I click on add, before that let's create a project name, combining videos. Okay, you can give any name. I'm just giving this name to a project. Since I have created a project name, now I have an add button enabled. When I click on add button, I have been shown an option where I can pick the file from my PC or my collection or from the web directly. So since I have my video files which is on my desktop, I'll click on from the PC. So now I'll be able to pick those files. I'm selecting three different files which I have previously recorded. So these files will be available on my project library. As you can see, I have already uploaded or added those files. Now what I'll have to do is I'll have to select these files, all of them. I'll drag and drop them to my storyboard. So right now I'm able to combine all these three files into one video. So each one of these videos are like 6 minutes, 3 minutes and 1 minute respectively. But when I put them onto my storyboard, so all three videos have been combined already up to 10 minutes 17 seconds, okay, which makes my entire video as a 10 minutes video. If I have to combine them, what I'll have to do is I'll have to finish video. If I click on this a button called finish video, I'll be able to combine them and export them to my desktop. In case if you have to edit video files individually, what you do is you select the video, okay. Let go video one by one video. First I'll do one thing, I'll remove two of these videos. So I'll edit the first video. What I'll do is I'll trim, in case if I have to shorten this video or if I have to remove a portion of this video, I'll set the timing. Okay, now I'm able to select only the portion of this video and the remaining portion I'm able to crop it. Okay, just you need to drag and drop this icon here, this blue portion what you can see. Just mouse over your cursor. Okay, you can trim a video like this. Now if I click on done, I'm able to trim that video. Similarly, I can also drag the second video. So I'm dropping it here now, and this also what I'll do is I'll trim the end portion. If I have to trim, I'll just have to drag and drop, or else if I have to trim a beginning portion, I'll have to drag and drop. So these blue icons what makes it your video trim and cut your videos. If I click on video done, then that particular video has been trimmed. Okay, like this you can trim your videos before combining them. After you finish your trimming the videos or cropping them, you can just have to click on finish video and that way you can combine your multiple videos as one file. Okay, when you finish video, what happens is your entire three different videos will combine into one, and the file becomes one file where you can upload directly to your YouTube channel. And also there are other options which you can explore is split video. In case if you have to split one video into two different videos, you can split them and make them two different files. Or also you can add text to it. Okay, if you have to add text, there are different font styles here. I'll click on it. Okay, I'll have to type a text here. Okay, as you can see, the text is visible on my screen. And if you have to position the text, you can select different layouts where you can position your text on your YouTube video. Sorry, on your video before uploading it to YouTube. You can add text using video editor. This is one feature. Right now, I will not save it. And also, you can change the motions. Motion is something where you can change theme of your video, a color. Okay, the visibility and all these things. Oh, this way you can change the motions of your video. That is one more feature on your video editor. 3D effects, you can add 3D effects, and there are filters. You can speed up your video. Okay, so these are really wonderful features which you can make use of. And also you can add title card. Title card is something where you can give an introduction to your video. Such as you can say add text saying welcome to Simple Ample. Okay, like this you can add a title card to your video before beginning the video. Also you can give an end screen to it if you wish to have an end screen. Okay, so, and you can change the duration of that particular title card from 1 second at the maximum up to 7 seconds. Okay, so there are various opportunities where you can make a good use of this particular video editor on your desktop, Windows desktop. Okay, this is the best application which I would insist if you want to do it safely. And one more feature is you can add background music to your video if in case you don't have any voiceover to video. What you can do is you can just add a background music. Click on background music, then you will be able to find different background music options which are free to use. You can pick any one of them and click on sync your video to the music's beat. So what happens is your video will go according to the music beat. Okay, you can also manage your music volume. If you want to have a low volume, then you can change it. If you want to have a high volume to your music or the video, you can increase the volume. This way you can add background music to your video. And there's another option, custom audio, where you can add your own voice to your video, where you can add a custom audio. For that you need to add audio file which you have it on your desktop or anywhere else in the system. Pick that audio file and place it here, so you can sync it, that particular audio file, to your video. When you click on done, the audio and video will be synced to that particular video. So these are the opportunities where you can make use of on video editor. Hope you like this video. If you have any comments or if you have any clarifications, please write them below. I'll be happy to answer. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, and do not forget to subscribe to this channel.